Hi guys, I am going to make a quick video to show you what I put in
Avon's box, and I just put all my stuff in here so it's easy access, it's open, and I don't have to worry about anyone stealing it because, you know, we know each other, so.
So I will go ahead and show you what I have in my
box. So for instance today, what I'm putting in it, sometimes I put more stuff in it, sometimes I take stuff out. So right now, I always take my purses with me, my vintage purses, because I don't know if anyone will take them thinking they're props and part of the theater, so I don't want just anyone borrowing it, so I take it home with me. So inside my purse I have some lip gloss and something to put in my mouth for when I greet the audience, and I have some gloves for that scene, and I put all this in there because at the end of that scene we meet the audience, so I have all that with me. So that's one purse for my last scene, and I'm thinking of using this purse in another scene that we're in. I'm not sure, I haven't been using a purse, but I think it's odd that we come in without a purse. I have some sustenance, like peanuts, just in case my blood sugar goes down. I have a mirror, just in case. I always bring these gloves with me. I don't know why, but I should keep them there probably. Well, they're important to me, so I keep them. I take them with me. They're for a scene. I have a heat wrap just in case of cramps. I have some socks just in case my feet get cold. I have these Scope Outlast mini brushes. They're awesome, and they're actually really soft. They're not plastic. They're actually like bristly, and they have toothpaste in them. And I used one the other day, and it worked really, really well. And I have some combs with me for a scene that I do. I have to back comb my hair, you know, rat it. I have my eyeglasses. I have some scissors. I have my curling iron. I have some Q-tips. And I also have Vicks with me all the time. Just the other day I had to use it for a foot cramp. So this is awesome. It helps for your stomach if you have a stomach ache. So I use that. And of course I bring this with me, it's my cable for my charger for my phone. And I have makeup wipes, and I have baby wipes, and I have lotion. I just bought the baby lotion so it's not too strong for people. And then I have my emergency kit bags. So I have this, which has like Tums, it has like Tums and tweezers, stuff like that. And in here, I have stuff. I'm just using a birch box. But in here, I have like Band-Aids. I have anti-diarrhea. and stuff for your teeth. I have cottons, alcohol swabs. I have a mirror. I have tampons, feminine products. I have a Sharpie. And I also have Ambisol in here. An actress was getting a toothache, and I had that on hand, so that really helped. And I have extra vitamins or headache pain stuff, painkillers. So that's my little walking box pharmacy, I guess, along with this. I just have that. So, and of course I bring my eye wash, or, you know, the contact stuff. And then my bobby pins and hairpiece stuff, bobby pins and hair clips. I don't really use these on stage because it wasn't in the times, but for bobby pins and hair pieces, I need those handy and easy accessible, easy to see, and so I keep them in this. I had them in a plastic baggie, but it was poking through the bag, so I just am using this box that I got at the Dollar Tree. And of course, I have my script. And I always, well, today I'm bringing this bag full of goodies for a person coming to see me today. I haven't seen it for a while, and I have something to give her, so I'm gonna give her that. And yes, I know it's a Mark bag. It's just an old bag. I'm giving her some products that I had on hand, but anyway. And I also have my makeup bag, and I will do a separate video of what I keep in my theater makeup bag. And let's see, what else do I have? Oh, and I always bring my belts home. I don't know why. I just don't want anyone to take them. So, you never know. So I brought these belts home. I use those in the play too. And that's what I have in my theater box, and I will put it in my box. There. So it's all in here. I know it looks kind of messy, but it's all in there. I can see it. And here's my makeup bag. I'm keeping it out because I have to do my makeup later. And then I gotta keep this together so I can remember to give that to Bonnie. And of course, my peanuts, just in case. So there you have it. Oh, I forgot to say, I have my movie star sunglasses.